हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, माय सेल्फ राजबीर एंड आई वुड लाइक टू वेलकम यू ऑल ऑन बिहाफ ऑफ शिव ज्योति एजुकेशनल ग्रुप कोटा. नाउ लेट्स स्टार्ट दी कॉपी वर्क दैट इज फॉर चैप्टर नंबर 5 द गोल्डन बर्ड. न्यू वर्ड्स आर लाइक दिस: हॉप, स्विंगिंग, टॉस्ड, हिसिंग, स्लिदर्ड, कैमेलियन एंड फ्लैप एंड काइंडली. व्हाट यू हैव टू डू, यू हैव टू लर्न दीज वर्ड्स प्रॉपरली. एंड नाउ लेट्स सी द वर्ड मीनिंग्स. Groomed, brushed and cleaned. The bird, the soldiers used to groom the golden bird daily. It means they used to brush and clean the golden bird daily. Okay. Rude, not polite. When we are talking to somebody in a very bad way, that is to behave rudely. Okay. Slid, move quietly and quickly. Exclaimed, said loudly and with joy. That means when we are exclaiming something. Okay, now let's see the question answers part. Do as you like. What made the monkey say this? Why monkey said this? Do as you like. The monkey said this when the golden bird told him that he could not teach her anything. When the golden bird insulted monkey and told him that you cannot teach me anything, just get away from here. Therefore, monkey said this, do as you like. Okay, now let's see further. What had the snake said to the golden bird? Now, what snake had offered the golden bird? The snake had said that he would show the golden bird the forest as she was new there. The snake had offered the golden bird to show the forest as she is new to the forest. Okay, now what did the chameleon want to show the golden bird? Now what chameleon want to show the golden bird? The chameleon wanted to show the golden bird how he could change his color, how he could change the color of his body in danger. Whenever in danger, how you can change the color of your body or how you can save yourself when you are in danger, that he was trying to tell the golden bird, but she again insulted chameleon also. Now let's see the fourth question. How did the bird thank the monkey, the snake and the chameleon? Finally, the bird realized her mistake and she thanked monkey, snake and chameleon. How she thanked them? Now let's see. The golden bird thanked them by singing her beautiful song for them every day. For every day she used to sing beautiful songs for them. Like this she thanked them all. Okay, now let's see who said to whom. Come, let me show you the forest. Who said this to whom? Now the snake said this to the golden bird. Come, let me show you the forest. Who said this? The snake said this. The snake had offered the golden bird. Now, how can I thank you all? Who said this? The golden bird said to all the animals who saved her. Who were the animals who saved her? Monkey, snake and chameleon. They saved her. Therefore, she thanked them. Now, make sentences. Their noise, the very first word is noise. There is a lot of noise in the classroom. You can make sentences of your own also, but you should take proper care of the grammatical errors. Right? We have made one for you here. There is a lot of noise in the classroom. Now the next word is deepest. Oceans are the deepest water bodies. Deepest matlab sabse gehra. Hungry, I am feeling hungry. The very simple sentence, I am feeling hungry. Like this you can make the sentences of your own. Thank you and have a very nice day.